then took the lead at home to Valenciennes in only the fifth minute. The ball came forward and Sheikh Diarra held up play before finding Jonathan PITROIPA. PITROIPA slipped back to Julien FERET, who swept home from the edge of the area. 1-0, FERET's sixth goal of the season.